Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to show you 5 hidden tools and tricks in Photoshop. Let's dive in and unlock the full potential of Photoshop together. Number 1. Using Lasso tool and Polygonal Lasso tool at the same time. When you are selecting something with the Polygonal Lasso tool, you may need to use the normal Lasso tool at the same time for a moment. To do this, just hold down the Alt key or Option key on Mac. So the normal Lasso tool activates, and you can draw whatever you want and add it to your selection. To go back to the Polygonal Lasso tool, just release the Alt key. The same trick works using normal Lasso tool. While you are holding down the left click to draw with normal Lasso tool, hold down the Alt key, and at the same time, release the left click button to activate the Polygonal Lasso tool. To continue selecting with normal Lasso tool, just keep holding down the Alt key, and draw by holding down the left click button. And then, you can release the Alt key too. The same trick works for the magnetic lasso tool, allowing you to switch between the polygonal and normal lasso tools. Number 2. Turning masked layers into smart objects. When you convert a masked layer to a smart object, you realize that the layer mask gets applied and disappears. There's a simple way to fix this issue. Just drag the layer mask to another layer that doesn't have a layer mask. And then easily convert your layer into smart object. Now you can return the mask layer to the layer. Or just simply create a new layer and drag the mask to the new layer. Number 3. Pen tool rubber band option. To make the pen tool easier to use and to see your next steps, just check the rubber band option. Now you can use this tool more precisely and efficiently and see your next moves. Number 4. Changing the layer opacity using keyboard keys. To change the opacity of your layer quickly, simply activate the Move tool. Select the layer you want to adjust the opacity for. Now use the number keys on the keyboard to change the opacity, like this. For numbers below 10, first press and hold the 0 key, then enter your desired number. Number 5. Quick navigation. If you are working on a large and detailed project, and you needed to zoom in and out many times during the process, you don't need to do this with the zoom tool and its shortcuts. Just press and hold the H key. This temporarily activates the hand tool. Then press and hold left click button. Then you can quickly move anywhere you want by releasing the left click button, maintaining the same zoom level you had. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to the channel to stay updated on future videos.